quite a visual to see the expansion of this work. A lot of the heavy equipment still in its some of the original positions here along the beach in Margate and Ventnor. But we do see them getting ready to move down south. And from what we're told, the hopper dredge will also follow it. These disconnected pipes certainly lend credence to that idea. So if you want to go swimming, we recommend staying away from Fredericksburg Avenue. That is the border of Margate and Ventnor. Because the bacteria levels are higher. And it looks like if you want to swim in Margate in this area, you'll have to go down and swim in front of the library, which is Huntington. But check with your local lifeguards. But this has been going on for about 6 or 7 days. Anybody get a robocall? Anybody informed from the papers that swimming was not allowed in these waters? A little surprising that the Ventnor waters are wide open. We're right across the border. In Margate, they are not allowing people to swim due to the elevated levels of bacteria. What kind of bacteria? We're not really talking about it, but you would assume that with the dredging offshore, the borrow areas, and then the pipes, some of these pipes are leaky and pushing sand back and forth, and the runoff, and these filthy, disgusting pipes. I don't know. It's pretty vile. But there you go, there you see kind of a thicker, darker clay, which will be used for the crossovers. How many crossovers? We don't know. But it looks like they certainly are doing that. Big vehicles. And then you come across. You have to walk up the dunes. How many crossovers will there be? Don't know. But we do like the fact that people are using the top of the dune for nice view, nice breeze. And there it goes. The darker clay, the dirt for the crossover walks and the fencing. And the lumber, the timber for the fencing and the walkways. How many walkways? We don't know.